Hi everyone, my name is Abel Greek and Toma. On this video I'm going to be showing you how to actually have your Telegram on your Opera Mini. But firstly, as you can see, your Opera Mini, if you have the latest version of the Opera Mini on your system, you can see it comes with your Facebook Messenger, it comes with WhatsApp. Okay, you can actually connect your phone WhatsApp to this. All you need to do is just to click on that WhatsApp, and once you click on it, you go to your phone. You have your WhatsApp on your phone. You click by the right hand side of your screen, you see a three dots close to the search button. Once you click on that, you're going to see WhatsApp web. Okay, WhatsApp web. So let's allow this to finish loading. It's actually still loading. Sorry, my internet connection right now is actually very poor. Okay, good. Now you can see to use WhatsApp on your computer, open WhatsApp on your phone, tap the menu. Now you can see the instruction there. You see a three dot at the right hand corner of your screen on your phone. Okay, or you go to your setting and select WhatsApp web. Okay, so you see WhatsApp web. I'm going to click on that on my phone. Then I'm going to scan this. Okay. Okay, I just scanned that. It's actually still loading. Okay, you can see it's connected to my WhatsApp now. I can now chat, okay? Okay, good. The next thing I'm going to show you is your Telegram. Okay, I just typed Telegram on just on your Google search. Once you search, you see Telegram for Opera Mini. Okay, so it's going to be as an extension because this is actually not the default. It does not really come with it. So if I tap Telegram. I'm going to add to Opera. Now you can see it's actually installing. Now it's installed, okay? Okay, it's actually loading. Okay. Okay, so you can see the telegram here. All I'm going to do now is just to put in my country, I put in my code, okay, and that's all. If I put my number on this, so on this, on your system, it's easier for you to download your files from your Telegram platform directly on your system, because a lot of people have challenge on how they can actually transfer their files from Telegram to their system. Okay, so this is the easier way to actually use your system for your Telegram, but as well, it's actually still going to be on your phone. Okay, so you can download your files using your system from Telegram directly instead of you downloading from your mobile phones and trying to transfer them to your system. Okay, if you love what you're seeing, why not like this video? Make sure that you actually give it a thumbs up. Okay, subscribe to this channel, it's actually free. Click on the bell icon so as to always get a notification whenever I post videos. I post videos like this on a weekly basis, sometimes on a daily basis, so as to encourage as many that wants to have a deeper insight of design. Okay, make sure that you actually stay safe and make sure that you stay blessed. Okay, now I'm going to enter a code which will be sent to my phone. Okay, so I'll just type in that